Hello friends and welcome to our YouTube channel Ships and Ports. So today I will tell you about the container and how we can identify the characteristics of the container, or as we see from backside of a container there are various descriptions given in the container. So any people who see the container will not directly identify if he does not know anything about the container. So today I will tell you about how the container will be identified from the various numbers and digits given in the backside of the container. So keep watching the video, friends. So first we will start with the owner's code. The owner's code is of 3 letters, friends. We can see is TGH. So these are 3 letters, and this is the owner's code. Now after TGS we can see there is a U, letter U. So letter U is nothing but a product group code, that is a 1 letter. After TGHU there comes in 6 digit letters. Here in the screen we can see 759933. So friend, what is this? This is nothing but a registration number of any container. So from this registration number any container is identified, so that it helps any shipping or container line to track and trace any container. So after 6 digit number there comes and 1 check digit number. So here we can see a check digit number which is 0. Now after that there comes in size and type code. Usually there are 2 sizes for container. One is 45 and other is 20. So in this picture we can see that this container is of an 45 feet. And that is G1 type code. So other operational characteristics under this number we can see are maximum weight, container weight, payload weight and cubic capacity. So I will describe you all this in detail. So the maximum weight is the weight which a container can hold to its maximum capacity, friends. So it does not contain the weight of container weight. Maximum weight relates to a cargo only. So if we want to know the weight of container, only container without cargo, then it is 3870 kg as per diagram. So if we fill the container with cargo, then its total weight will be 30,480 kg. That is maximum weight, friend. And if we deduct container weight from a maximum weight, then we get the payload weight. That is 26,610 kg. That is the cargo we can equip in the container. Okay, so friend, you will now know that if we deduct container weight from maximum weight, we get a payload weight. That is the actual cargo. And the weight of the container is 3870.